Now, let's move on to your next question category, favorite movie.
저는 디즈니의 업이라는 영화.
There's a movie called Up from Disney.
Yes. Yes, yes, love. Do you guys know this movie?
Yes.
If you haven't yet, you're missing half of your life. This is why is this your favorite movie?
굉장히 이제 그 아내를 사랑하는 그 할아버지의 마음이 잘 표현되기도 하고 그래서 최근에는 눈물의 여왕이랑도 굉장히 많이 닮아있다라는 걸또 깨닫기도 했고요. 원래도 굉장히 좋아하긴 했었는데 이렇게 이제 그 나오는 강아지랑 어린 애기도 너무 귀여워가지고 좋아합니다.
Well, it's a beautiful movie about this grandfather that he loved talaga siya sa kanyang asawa. So when I was actually playing this role sa Queen of Tears, maraming mga emotional na nagkasakatigma. And then there is a character na the dog and the little child na super cute talaga na gustong-gusto ko rin.
Si Russell ba yun?
Yes!
Yung Boy Scout?
Yes!
Alright. So, now let's move on to your next question. What are your other interests besides acting? Ano ba gusto mong gawin? Bukod sa pag-aaral? Ano ba mga kinaka-enjoy mo sa buhay ko? Bukod sa pag-aaral? Bakit ba ka gusto ba sa doon? Ano ba sa beauty mo? Personal
profile! Iyon sa mga ito, mga ito, admission인데 근데 최근에는 좀 잘 쉬는 거를 rest well? 잘 쉬는 이게 또 제 관심사 중에 하나입니다.
이사 sa pinaka-interesada ko ngayon lately is to really know paano mag-rest, magpahinga na ba ayos.
I love it! Taas ang kamay ng mga nakaka-relate. They want to want to rest. Same, right. Now, of course, speaking of rest, rest with your daily life, diba? There's a lot of things that you can do when even when you're resting. So I'm sure we would like to see our audience, the Kimchi Won fans here, Filipino fans here, would like to see some photos from your daily life. Gusto niyo ba yon, guys? Philippine exclusive. These photos have not been shared on social media or shown anywhere else. So look forward natin yan. Let's see these photos. Ayan, this is the first photo. Ay,
ano kaya ito?
Ano kaya talaga yan? Ano? What is Meadow Garden?
Teka, noguri, yongsugi. 근데 제일 무슨 지원이잖아요. 근데 저기에 이제 한글로 초지원이라고 써져 있어서 그냥 찍었습니다.
Well, when I was filming, shooting for the 너구리 영숙, we were doing it there. And 디바 방안한 거 is 지원. And actually in the Korean fonts, there's a Meadow Garden, 나카수란 초지원. 그래서 I took the photo.
Yes, you guys are second and third character, that's Jimon. Wow! Yes, meron bang mga memorable episodes or moments na nakita mo dyan sa Meadow Garden na yan? Na-experience mo dyan?
Okay. 백화점 원래 옥상에 영숙이가 있다 이제 그런 장면을 치는 장면이었는데 실제로 이제 다른 장소에 가서 촬영을 했었거든요. 근데 거기 촬영하는 식물원이었는데 거기가 굉장히 예뻤던 기억이 있습니다. 식물 굉장히 이렇게 울창하게 있고.
In the scene that I was shooting, it was actually we're in the 영숙, was in Hanapsi 영숙 sa isang department store.
Yes.
So it was in a beautiful indoor garden. Yeah, I really enjoyed watching those kind of things. Iba-ibang klase ng mga halaman.
Yung raccoon yun, guys. Remember? Raccoon ba? Raccoon ba siya?
Yes,
that raccoon.
Yes, correct. Now, let's proceed to our second photo. Snow! So this is a beautiful snow scenery. Did you shoot this while you were filming?
Yes!
저는 한국에서 눈이 그렇게 많이 쌓인 장소를 처음 가봐서 눈꽃이라고 하거든요. 나무에 눈이 꽃처럼 이렇게 매달린 거. 그게 너무 예뻐서 이제 남겨봤습니다, 사진으로.
Yes, it was actually while filming and it was in that scene where in Baekhyun who was almost being killed by the gunshot trying to save him. It was in that part. It was my first time ever to see in Korea the ganyang karaming snow. And we also call it the snow flower, where in all this snow looks like parang bulaklak sa mga branches. It was beautiful, actually.
Yes, looks very beautiful. And what comes to your mind when you think of or look at the snow?
Every time I look at snow, kasi my first snow, I really like and excited and looking forward na paggawa ng mga snowman. So tuwing nakikita ako ng mga snow, I think of snowman.
Elsa. Yes, you look like a Frozen. Do you want to build a snowman? Looks like the princess there. Oh, yes.
감사합니다.
Elsa or Anna?
Elsa.
Yes. 같이 보시에요.
Actually, 이상 lugar lang talaga siya with a second photo.
Why did you try to do it? This is there a specific activity or tradition na ginagawa mo when it snows?
Oh, 네, 뭐 눈사람 만들기도 하고 저렇게 눈 많이 쌓이면은 이제 뭐 그림도 그리고 하는데 제 기억으로는 전날 촬영이 저한테 굉장히 마음적으로 좀 쉽지 않았고 좀 되게 슬픈 촬영이었어서 쉬는 시간인데도 조금 울적한 거예요. 그래서 좀 기분이 좋아지려고 그렸던 것 같아요.
Every time I see snow, I love making a snowman. Or except pag may mga snow that on that I can draw, I do like doodles. And actually on that filming itself, it was actually a part where I was wherein I was emotionally drained. So during the rest time, nagdrawing ako ng smiley face para to cheer us up all.
Na cheer naman tayong lahat dito, guys. Yes, thank you so much for sharing your daily photos, daily life with us. Pero ito yung isa mga photos, no? Tatlong images, never before seen photos of first taken by Kim Ji-won.